won't you just stay? Won't you just stay?
Sir, we have a problem.
Explain.
It appears the insurgents have gained control of the tower's transmitter.
Only I get to hear their screams of agony. I need them for my torture megamix.
In the face of the mighty star!
Zeb.
Eat a Snickers.
What?
Because you get a little angry when you're hungry. Better?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, now you're 1 year older. Happy birthday, your life still isn't over.
Happy birthday,
you did not accomplish much, but you didn't die this year, I guess that's good enough.
Unlike you, I can shut up. You're like a broken protocol droid.
Well, you suddenly got creepy.
Suspicion
orbits my heart.
Suspicion
keeps us apart.
Suspicion,
why torture me?
Clones, huh? Ahsoka's always full of surprises.
Well, don't get your hopes up. The great leader's not coming back with us.
So what are you saying? You'd sacrifice millions of lives just because you don't like this guy?
We are not splitting up. Let's get Sato and get out of here.
The kid's right. We have to destroy this ship.
Do you know how many stormtroopers are heading this way?
Doesn't matter.
Can't afford to separate.
We have to protect the fleet.
Oh, God. Get over it!
I can show you the Sith. The dark side is much stronger. Your Jedi friends are inept, they cannot stop your misery. So join the Sith. I'll teach you things you never knew, like how to choke a man without your hands. Let me share my knowledge now with you.
My boy, why not consider a more challenging career?
When you're a professional pilot,
you're always in the best of company.
Hello, look. Listen, look.
The secret of the fall.
Perfect high-end my torture mix was missing.
Ah, no!
Oh, yeah.
I wish the ring had never come to me. I wish none of this had happened.
So do all who
live to see such times, but that is not for them to decide. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us.
Hey there, Scout. Kent Mansley. Work for the government. Your parents home?
We're eating.
If you like waffles, sure as shaken, they're Aunt Jemima's.
Commander,